Genesis chapter 11:13. And after he became the father of Shelah, Arphaxad lived 403 years and had other sons and daughters.